snake again. Let me think how I can do this. Snake is alert. All right, how about this? Okay, the snake can tell the difference between me and the bag, because the bag does not have heat signature. I do, and I have a heartbeat. Let's see. I don't know how I can get this bag up over everything. If I was taller, then I could reach up and get I'm afraid that I'm gonna swing it into myself. Oh gee. I wish I had a bigger bag. I mean, obviously, this snake is not aggressive because, you know, I've gotten close to it and it hasn't done anything. But it is being watched. Alright. How can I do this? I don't have anything that I can lift this heavy thing with. And if I get on the stepladder out here, I know I'm going to end up falling over. Can I bend the shepherd's hook over? No, because right where I would hold it is where the snake is. Let's see. I don't even know if this bag is going to be big enough to do what I want to do, which is to cover the whole thing, including the glass thing on the top. Could I get the snake to go into here? Here, don't you want to go in there? I don't know, if I could slip it off. You know what? Let me get it. Now, I really don't like to be doing this because I don't want to get the snake angry. There we go. There we go. Okay. Well, I tried. Golly. This is frustrating. I tried. Well, I certainly hope that I got that on video anyway. Let's see here. Well, now I know that I cannot get it with a stick, at least not one that short. So I just
want to say, see how the snake is kind of anchored up there and its head is hanging down, slanted towards the yellow bird feeder, because it knows that that's where birds come. And it's got that sly S shape that it can pull back so that it can spring forward and get a bird. Okay, I'm sorry, but the fact is that, you know, whether it's doing it here or on the ground or in the woods, you know, it's gonna get what it's gonna get. Okay, well, and I tried to remove it from the vicinity, but obviously I was unable to get it this time. I may try again another time.